हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माय टेक अपडेट्स ऑफिशियल यूट्यूब चैनल पावर्ड बाय टेक्नोलॉजी RSS.com।
हेलो, इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल हाउ टू सेट अप NFS सर्वर ऑन Ubuntu 16.04 फॉर Apache CloudStack NFS Storage Server Part 1। दिस इज माय सर्वर इंफॉर्मेशन, ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम Ubuntu 16.04, IP एड्रेस RAM 2 GB, डिस्क एडिशनल डिस्क स्पेस 50 GB, सर्विस NFS सर्वर, होस्ट नेम NFS.technology.rss.local, Apache CloudStack NFS storage server, check server version and IP address Ubuntu 16.04 and my IP address, and then check etc hosts file. All server information include this file, cloud stack management server IP, NFS server IP and KVM server IP, and then install NFS kernel server and run this command. Running installation process, run NFS kernel server installation process, and now create two share folder, MNT primary and MNT secondary. This is for only CloudStack server, and share from etc export file for all network. Then restart NFS kernel server and enable NFS kernel service. Then show mount my share is properly working.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please submit your valuable comments. Please subscribe my channel, like and share with others, and don't forget press the bell icon, get the first notification.